to go. You did it. Nothing can stop us now. Whoops. Except for the high-tech space-age backup security door. You only need one key to open it, though. Too bad I don't remember which lock is the right one.
Back to looking for keys. By the time we save Dill, he's gonna be a grown-up.
You found the right key. You guys stay here. I'm gonna go find help, and then we'll go find a little bald guy.
That guy couldn't find his head if it was on his shoulders. We got to find Shorty ourselves.
But Angelica, he said to stay here.
Chucky, Angelica's right.
Huh?
There's a first this time for everything. We lost a deal, so it's up to us to find him. Come on, let's go.
Hold your ponies! You ladies go one way, and I'll go the other.
Okay, come on, you guys. Marge!
This is a job for Sherlock Holmes. If I get out of here, I promise to never insult those dumb, stinky babies again. Dale, is that you?
We'll have to find four ghostly keys to open the door to my laboratory. Good luck. You'll need it. Your little bald friend from here would be a much greater challenge. Don't stand a ghost of a chance.
Thank you. Cut, cut, cut!
Jones. Babies? Why'd it have to be babies? I'm coming, Dilly!